That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected, as have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes. Yet still we are blind. Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you, at least, have escaped your legacy.
Quarantine chambers waiting on you. Get in there! What are you waiting for, kid?
Look at her, Delta. 10 years, and still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remain.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind. And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel. The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster, shaped by you alone, just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me. Naturally. But if he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraint at all times. No one enters this room until he expires.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her. This feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here. Crawl through the vent there. Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
Thank you.
should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock our cells.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me. Mother says that my condition is a blessing in disguise. She constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose of promoting her ideals. And now, she's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad. She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. But Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes. Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back. Years, Father, stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that. Thank you.
sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I fear it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
The human animal, like the gene.
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
We die in the futile attempt to make it so. I've treated them all, from career prostitutes to titans of industry. The only constant is dissatisfaction.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father, studying the way you have treated others, and now I know who I am. I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years. Now, I will do the same for all the others, starting with this one. We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon. These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you. Take this plasmid. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
Subject Delta, I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work,
and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Away from my father!
We all remember.
Done and dusted, father.
Upstairs, Father, quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lam has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls to death.
Swarm, snicker as they seek out one enemy after another. Breed better insects. Swarms hide in expired enemies, awaiting further prey.
Yeah.
to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Sinclair, Delta. Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm...
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than... and live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope.
Son,
I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Oh, wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all...
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key. father. I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before...
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Lord, you know I am not worthy of your grace.
Huh?
Not worthy of the Lamb!
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on. Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Where are you going? I'll send you a postcard from the beach. This one died alone and afraid. Stand in our way and you'll get the same.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside. It isn't safe to begin yet. We must finish off the splicers first. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Just try!
children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Up. Why don't you wake up?
Steady, Father. Don't let go now. We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed. We're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
Thank you. I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil. Nearly boiling. You fight back now. Use the plasmid. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism. The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded. Undaunted Father, we have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass. We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her. The rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me. Be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering. If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change, and in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.